हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, प्रीवियसली वी हैव कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज ए बी सी एंड डी ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज ई, दैट इज आंसर द क्वेश्चन इन अबाउट 50 टू 70 वर्ड्स. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, नेम एनी थ्री ऑफिसर्स दैट असिस्टेड द एम्परर in running the administrative system. So here is the answer. So many options are here, okay, and you have to select any three which you feel that is easy to learn. So any three from these you can write. Suppose the Mir Bakshi looked after the army and military affairs, the Khane Saman looked after the imperial household, the Darogae Dak Chowki was in charge of the imperial force. So any three point you can write here. I hope you understood. See the next question. Question number 2. Why did the Rajput rulers revolt against the Aurangzeb? Why did the Rajput rulers revolt against Aurangzeb? Aurangzeb ke khilaf Rajput rulers ne kyun vidroh kiya tha? So see the point number 4. Revolts by many Rajput rulers including the Bundelas against the reimposition of jizya and destroying the Hindu temples. And next is this only point you have to write. Revolts by many Rajput rulers including the Bundelas against the reimposition of jizya and destroying the Hindu temples. Aurangzeb ने कई सारे Hindu temples को destroy करवा दिया था. इसके अलावा उन्होंने अकबर, जिसने jizya कर को माफ़ कर दिया था, Aurangzeb ने इसे फिर से impose कर दिया. तो इसलिए जो राजपूत rulers थे वो इनके खिलाफ revolt कर दिए थे. Students, I am going to mention only important question. Rest question number 3 and 4 you have to write in your own words. And I am going to suggest you answer of question number 5. Mention two measures adopted by Akbar to expand his empire. You have a homework that you have to write and learn question number 3 and 4. So let's see question number 5. Mention two measures adopted by Akbar to expand his empire. So first is Akbar's Rajput policy, and second is Akbar's territorial expansion. And you will be write these two point, and after that you have to explain also in your own word. So I hope you all understood what you have to do, how you have to write the answer. Tomorrow we will see another new chapter Till then, bye bye.